Yeah, yeah. RussTenn. Yo, let that beat drop. Live from Passport Studios, Atlanta, Georgia. Let me get this word off. Shattered glass, blunt wrap, shredded paper. Cigarette ashes scattered on my coffee table. Pinning verses till my wrist is hurting. Overthinking every single syllable till that shit is driving me crazy. Feel like I spend more time erasing than I do actually making anything lately that's worth saving. I can't explain it, it's just the way that I'm made. I'm anxious, pacing in this basement, I'm waiting for something great. Trying to do this for my mama though, do this for my city. Do this for my wife to take a rest up out the kitchen. Working 9 to 5, barely getting by, ain't living. I don't wanna punch a clock, really pop the clutch on the Bentley. Understand that I've been the beast since I was just a mini-me. Matter of fact, I'm everything your favorite rapper pretends to be. Never lacking intensity, only lacking consistency. Currently lacking currency that could better position me. Promised myself eventually I would give up on music. Gave myself a timeline, didn't stick to it. The truth is I'd rather get high than really do shit. I'm an abuser, a user, a loser who's used to using hallucinogens or anything that would help me prove I spit the most ruthless shit. These motherfuckers heard and knew could exist, but who are you to tell me what I should do or insist? Tell me I'm doing this shit wrong, but you should just sit back and vibe with me for a minute, huh? Ride with me for a minute, yeah, yeah, fuck that. Cause I'm too white for y'all to feel it. But I'm alright with these lyrics, you can trust that. And fuck rap, I can feel myself sinking. Reaching for the top of the water, but falling deeper. Reaching for the top of the water, my arms are swinging. Reaching for the top of the water, it's hard to breathe in. Lord,